Hello YouTube, hello Twitch, welcome to part 7 of Paper Mario. We are in chapter 2, we explored the desert, we got that tedious shit out of the way. There are 49 areas to run through. And we're done with that, so hooray! Hello, mouse. What is this? Okay. To claim. What am I claiming? Don't try to claim things you haven't checked. Ah, hey, I tried. Probably just garbage healing items. Damage items, yeah. Well, let's see. What are you talking about? Sure. Oh, it's not as expensive as I thought it would be. Yeah, man. Listen, your rhymes are weird, but I appreciate it. Okay. Great. Next. Oh man, I need a lemon. I don't think I have one. Let's see. Regular items. No, I would not have taken a lemon over something else. Damn it. Thank you. Well, let's see if I can get around it. Okay, great. Let's see, I'm not sure exactly who I'm supposed to talk to, but I'll know it when I talk to them. Oh, hey, hello. I almost didn't see you there. Absolutely. Quiz time. That sucks. That's okay though. Okay, let's see. Where's another mouse? Is there another mouse somewhere? You're not a mouse. Get out of here. There's only the one in the shop and the one on each side, right? Yeah, I think so far. Oh, you. Okay. Now, here's the downside. Now I have to find the tree with the screen of the lemon. Because I deleted the bottom half of the map that I saved. And it's down here somewhere. Nope. Oh. Yeah, I don't remember if I knock it out of like a normal tree or if I have to find the oasis area. Probably have to find the oasis area or something. I know it's somewhere on the right side of the map. Ah, like here for example. I thought that looks like a lemon. Awesome. I guess we can get rid of the fire flower. We have like four of those. Hey, get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Fuck you. Alright, thankfully I remembered where the oasis was, so I was able to get a lemon quickly. I am nice. Okay, I get it. Shut up. Fuck you. Hope you choke on your lemon. Can I just toss this now? Or let's see. Can I sell it and then buy the hammer? I hope so. I didn't. Nope. You. Oh, right. Didn't ask for a striptease. Thank you. I think we found it. Bleag, blag. Oh, Tutan Koopa. Okay. No. All right, let's prepare this list of stuff. Shorten it a little bit so I don't have to scroll as much here. Let's see. Okay. Oh, I kind of remember using that one. Okay, spike shield. Awesome. Alright, let's see how these guys are to fight. Yeah, Koopa does 3 damage now, because we powered him up. He's like Super Koopa, or whatever his name is. Cooper. But. Super Cooper. Bitch. Whoops. Didn't get first strike. I guess that's fine. It turned out the same way, actually. The only character that can almost guaranteed make a difference in any fight if you use them, their attack outside of battle, is Bombette. If you manage to hit an enemy with her explosion, it does like 4 damage or something. It's crazy. In this game of simplistic small numbers, where 2 damage is still a lot for us. 4 is quite a lot. Alright, let's see. Oh, this bit. Shut up, blag, blarg. Okay. Despite being powered up, these guys could be flipped over. Oh, shit. Hang on, since I did just save state. In case I screwed up. Oh no, you're supposed to jump on them to cause it. That's the whole reason I put Goombario in the first place. Oh damn, they flip over right away. Definitely good to have both these guys in the same team fighting those guys. Ah, get back here. Ah. Okay. Let's see. Oh, a ledge over there. Oh goodness, combination of skills necessary here. Thank you. Ah, yes, finally, that 50 gold I spent. Oh, actually, that's not the first time I've gotten an effect, is it? I happened to be looking away the last time that happened, and only saw the text. Oh, wait a second, what? Looks like, let me tidy up the guide I'm using here. Got that, got that. Got the star piece. Can get rid of those two paragraphs. Okay. And go. Oh shit. I should have switched Cooper in. Oh my gosh. I can't. Okay. That's just a bad idea. How? Da-da-da-da. what a scary message you've sent me. Wait, come on, don't go in that room. Hello, RenRen1001. Thanks for stopping by the stream. You should go get food. Let me make sure I'm in the right place here. Let's see. Just towards the right. What does that mean? No, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so you're supposed to get... You can go through the wall? I don't understand. Hmm. There's a badge. This is a terrible description, though. It's not up there, right? No. I have to go up there. Briefly, I think. It says don't fall down, but instead... Must be left, not right, I'm guessing. But... Man, this is hard to... Oh, there we go. Hey! That was it. Yeah, it says right, but it means left. Why would you want that? Huh. Not sure, but I have it now. Great. All right. So we got that, got that, got the super hammer. Finally found that. Awesome. Does it have directions backwards? Ow. I don't think so. Oh no. Actually, I changed my mind. I forgot my health is low. Okay. Oh, damn. I don't really have a basic healing item. Huh. That's too bad. Well, that's fine. Let's keep going for now. Oh. Super block. I don't know, Goombario might be a good choice for this place, but in the long term, probably more Bobbat. Okay. Yeah. I guess I didn't have to put her in the party. Add my health. See how much damage does, I guess. Sure. Two. That works. So you got the diamond stone, got the super block. I see that guy up there. Thank you. Oh no, let's Aw, man. Forgot I saved back here. Should throw what's his name back in. Cooper. Much needed. Which one do I have? Okay. Do that instead. Second thought. Thank you. Alright, let's try this. I don't think I really tried this properly. Wait, that doesn't sound right. Oh, that's because I did power jump. Ah, I see. It switched. So if I do that, I see. Oh, that is pretty good. Not only do you for that tiny amount, hell no. I'll settle for 6, but yeah, hey. Oh, come on. I'm still getting used to using this guy, I guess. He has some leeway on his timing. Oh, I don't know if I can defend that. That's fine, I guess. I'll sell for 10 damage. Man, that was good timing. Let's try this. Ah, okay. I see. Ah, he'll be fine. Okay, let me just clear that real quick. Okay. Let's see. Okay, we don't want to go all the way over there yet. We can actually give these badges to our party. I guess if we take a second to go back. Oh, I see. I have to go over here. How mysterious. A mysterious treasure chest. Yes, this is connected to another mysterious treasure chest. It's also mysterious. Wow. Mysterious. Oh, I think our next party member is Abu, one of the ghosts. All right. Whoops. That works. That's cool. Another super block. Guess we'll do Goombario, because we use him enough. Yeah. Most of my allies are stronger than me now. Well, unless I use my hammer. Thank you. I guess I agree. I'm still just looking forward to the sequel. Okay, so we are going to do some between chapter side quests, but I'll break that up into a separate part. So thanks for watching part 7, YouTube.